This is Fifth Harmony, Miss Moving On, world premiere.
I'm breaking down, gonna start from scratch. Shake it off like an Etch a Sketch. My lips are saying goodbye. My eyes are finally dry. I'm not the way that I used to be. I took the record off repeat. It killed me, but I survived. And now
straight to it, ladies. Your life is about to change. Are you ready to take over the world? Because the Harmonizers, they're ready for you to take over the world.
Oh my god, that'd be the best thing. I know, that would be totally awesome.
How excited are you to see your dreams kind of come true right before your eyes now?
This has been honestly like the most incredible opportunity ever, and like X Factor definitely is the one that gave it to us. And like, it's just crazy that we went from like X Factor, like auditioning, like by ourselves and everything, to being put in the group, and like now we're like on a major radio station. Like, that's insane. Yeah, it's super crazy, and it all happened so fast, and we're super grateful for it.
I'm thinking everyone's gonna be on a scale from 1 to 10, probably a 53,000. But who's the most excited when you hear your record on the radio?
Probably Allie. Yeah.
I want to ask a very important question from the Harmonizers, because you are going to get really, really busy here pretty soon. Are we still going to be able to get our Fifth Harmony Fridays?
That's a good question. That's definitely something that we want to keep going.
From Carissa H. on Facebook, she sent in the question wanting to know, what city do you hope to visit or perform in?
Like, all around the world or just...
Let's go ahead and open this up. Not just city. About country, continent? Where do you want to go?
For Armani, probably, like, Paris.
For Dinah, I'd say Australia. I think I'm gonna say like Florence, like Italy is one. But I've been dying to go there. Oh my god.
From at iHeart5H on Twitter, which celebrity would you go crazy for knowing that they followed you on Twitter?
Oh my god. Harry Styles.
Oh wait, Harry. Oh my gosh. Alright, yeah, Harry, he's a big deal.
Like he tweeted us. Does he count? Like if they tweeted us? Like they know we exist for being awesome. That'd be cool if we saw Beyonce followed us, just saying.
Yeah.
She could be listening online, SaturdayNightOnline.com. We're like everywhere. I'm going to put it out here, girls, for you. Beyonce, I think you have five awesome young women who would love to babysit anytime. All it takes is a follow on Twitter. From area code 215, from our dear friend Erin. She's awesome. And she wants to know, do you or any of you play pranks on each other?
Oh my God.
Yeah, all the time.
Dinah's life is pranked.
You got to hear the prank that they played on each other. These girls are hilarious. Saturday.